In stage 5 of the Retro Labs Welsh Adventure, we drive from Beaumaris Castle to Gwrych Castle along the A5 and B5106, a distance of 48 miles. Downhill.
Why?
Because you're braking, like, you've got to brake further back than you think. I like this road, it's good. Let's try that one. Surface quality is nice. Thank you. won't let me past.
Noising up my phone for, Ben.
Noising up your life.
Noising up my life, Ben.
I was braking and then we went over that right in the road, so I might just been slipping on that. So probably a Kawasaki. Other than that, I don't know.
a Virgil, one left. Navigate off-road.
Yeah, this way. So that was the end of day three, stage two. The roads were nice. Service quality was good. We're now at Gwrych Castle or something like that, which isn't actually open to the public, so we couldn't go in, but it looked pretty nice. Gwrych Castle began to be built on behalf of Lloyd Hesketh Bamford Hesketh in 1819, and construction was completed in 1825. During World War II, the government allowed the Jewish Zionist youth movement Bnei Akiva to use the castle to house 200 Jewish refugees. Following the war, the castle was open to the public and was known as the Showpiece of Wales. In the 60s, it was a venue for the famous motorcycle dragon rally, and in the 70s, it was the centre for medieval re-enactments, but has since fallen into disrepair and isn't open anymore. We gave stage 5 of the Retro Labs Welsh Adventure a score of 76 points. The score of 76 points moves stage 5 into first position on our Adventure Leaderboard. Can it stay there for long? This score is enough to place the stage into third position on our overall leaderboard. Can Annie make it to number 1? Subscribe to find out. Thank you for watching this video. If you've enjoyed watching it, please click the like button and subscribe so you don't miss another episode of the Retro Labs Welsh Adventure.